Canada, US, they hate each other and respect each other in the same sentence.
Anytime you put the maple leaf on it, it's very important, and you try to represent your country the best you can.